Hi, I'm Dr. Leo Krawitz of Healthy Feet Podiatry. Athlete's foot is a common problem that I see in my office, and this is actually a fungal infection of the foot. It's characterized by red, itchy skin in between the toes and on the bottom of the feet. Usually we see this condition in people who have excessive sweating of the feet. We also see this condition in people who have a hereditary tendency to get athlete's foot. It can easily be cured by using a topical antifungal medicine, or in some severe cases, an oral antifungal medication. To prevent athlete's foot, it's best to use an antifungal powder in the shoes every day. It's also helpful if you wear clean white cotton socks every day to absorb the moisture from your feet. If you are suffering from this condition or other foot conditions, I'd be happy to see you in one of my Florida locations in Tampa or Brooksville. You can make an appointment by visiting my website at www.healthyfeetpodiatry.com. Have a great day.